so I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it! Make it a fast boat!
Ah, the logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So, it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by... Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike! This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel trade.
Gold.
Sometimes gold, sometimes artwork, priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
And here she is, the magical train. Stop that train! Chugga, 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 chugga. Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back in the trailer.
Back in the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into? Choo-choo! Conductor on this train? You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Cut it, eat it, be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, all of Meriwether's gonna be on to us. Train ain't stopping here, boy! I ain't far out. You under the bridge?
Approaching the inlet now. I'll power through to the bridge.
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
Oh, shit! What would I blow up a train to steal?
Don't be smart! Find the loot! Our moment of judgment is fast approaching! Scar's getting wet, Mikey! Open up that freight car! Open that tin can!
Merryweather recovery teams arrive! We can't hang around here! Let's move it!
I'm spending more time giving status reports than looking!
Come on! river! Vamanok! We got boats on us!
It's a beautiful thing.
There's nothing natural about this. Nada. Get these boats off of us!
We gotta deal with this boat!
I forgot to say, nice outfit! And by nice, I mean lame!
Buzzard on our tail! You feeling alive? Juice pump!
Pumping through your glands. My glands are just fine. Without the crashing train, exploding helicopters and sinking boats.
Come on! We need to get on land. Pull her up down the coast.
You work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for a senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identity. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Ron organized some transport for us.
His and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey, 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 hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job. Fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger. Oh.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? Couple kids pulling jobs, the big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again, with Lester and Franklin on board. We could do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one!
The big one!
Hello?
Talon's on the line too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit. Shit!
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Hospital and healthcare companies have been fighting valiantly against universal healthcare, arguing it will decrease profits and lead to European-style happiness and socialism. Two hospital groups in
Okay, let's get the show on the road.
In charge of rounding up homeless men and providing healthcare whether they needed it or not, then billing taxpayers a fortune. Experts say this kind of fraud will end if we stop all socialized medicine and return to a system that truly works. Pay up or die.
Sports news.
Nobody in their right mind watches soccer.
You watch half the game with no commercials. I mean, that's really un-American. Sell me some bullshit.
Experts say Americans are used to sports stopping every 60 seconds for a commercial break. In order to appear to American tastes, soccer team, the LS Benders, have changed the rules to stop the game for breaks and no longer allow ties, which experts say are for sissies.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Like a caveman. Finally, shoes are getting back to nature. Toe shoes. You were born barefoot. Your ancestors ran barefoot.
Stop.
Now, toe shoes
allow you to run barefoot.
Oh, so effing hot. I want to hump you right now.
We're never going to find a cab out here. Are you okay to drive?
Drive? I can't even see. I feel like I need to lie down and, like, hold the floor. Hey, you! Buddy! Can you do us a massive favor? It's the little lady's birthday and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's like right there. Come on, please. It's her birthday.
But of course.
You two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. Get in the back, out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two black though, young lovelies?
We staying at the Hotel Southwest from here. Thank you so much.
You have, like, the best tits in the whole world. If I didn't have to work for a living, I would just play with them all day.
Oh, you so bad. Oh, that's pickles. Abby.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the motel. I'm gonna get medieval on those puppies.
So be it. The Soviet, the unified steady flow. You already know. You light.
Oh, God, you know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here. Let the wolf see the rabbit.
You smell like cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
Come on. Give me a slice of that giblet pie.
Hey, what are you crazy kids doing back there? I tell you what, while you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I suck those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay. Man, it's cool. Stop.
This is Blonded.
You're wrecking our car, bro!
Thank you. You're like the best.
We've got a little unfinished business to attend to.
Smells like fishmongers in there.
You don't know how little you matter until you're all alone. In the middle of Arkansas, with a little rock left in that glass dick. You used to date a blonde. Used to hit it raw. She was and you are madly involved. It's in stones, in glass homes. You're smoking stones in abandoned homes. You hit them stones and broke your home. Crack rock, crack rock. Crack rock, crack rock. It's in stones. In glass homes, you're smoking stones.
I know.
And
fuck.
You're hitting stones. Broke your home. Ooh, ooh.
Crack rock, crack rock. Crack rock, crack rock.
You're shucking and jiving, stealing and robbing to get the fixing that you're itching for. Your family stopped inviting you to things, won't let you hold the infant. You used to get a little from time to time, but the freaks ain't trying to sleep with cracky.
This is the real America.
Hi.